Hello guys, this is Drew and today we continue our English videos with The Flame in the Flute. If you saw my channel, you can find some Russian videos with The Flame in the Flute. And today we will try to play in English. And I will try to play as a traveler. It's like normal difficulty. And yeah, let's just start. Don't waste our time. And if you don't know what is Flame in the Flute, it's a survival game. When you play with a girl, you need to swim on a raft down to the river and found some checkpoints, some safe places, and at the end you need to find some shelter, some like, yeah. And this dog is our companion for a war game until we die. Yeah. And this dog bring this thing, yeah. See this emblem, it's emblem of this like. Okay, radio signal. You go. What? Use fire. See it. Let's see it here. What can we do? We can build campfire, stone knife. What else? Yeah, we have Azov. Azov. In Russian it's Azov. And in English it's Azov, I suppose. And we have rags, fish hooks, flint, devil's trumpet. I've never used it. It's for some kind of weapon that you can use to make animals run from you. Wolf and this how it calls duff. Yeah, duff. I suppose duff is the right word for this animal. Anyway, you can use I to open your inventory. Here you can see, and let's take all we got. Yeah, and we have new recipes. It's arrow, and what else? Braided cord, tinder. Sure. It's info about wolves. Yeah, we have wolves in this game, and they will attack us. I suppose on the second or third region. And by the way, we need to get some food, water, we need to be warm, and we need sleep sometimes. So we can... Oh, night crawlers. Oh, sorry. Sorry, we need to take all. What else? Let's... No, there's nothing here. And so what do we have? We have cattail. It's some food. We can use it like food, and we can use it to produce ropes. Yeah, yeah. Braided cord. It's called braided cord. Let's create a braided cord. And yeah, we need stone knife. It's first tool for creating other stuff like, yeah, stone hammer. And yeah, here we go. We have two main items. Tool belt. It's our tool belt. We have four items for our tool belt, but we can't open it right now. We can just open stone knife and stone hammer. Let's go. And what else do we have? Yeah, it's info about our quick use menu. It's 1, 2, 3. See? Let's go. This dog will yowl anytime it see something, so it will yowl a lot. Red rainbow, yeah. Just go here and use your raft. We have no any clue why we are here and how do we get here and why don't we die before that moment, but I will use my mouse. I can use my arrows or on keyboard or WSAD keys, I don't remember exactly, but I will use arrow, so you will see. It's like, you know, for me it looks like it's better option to use, you know, mouse to understand what direction do you want to move. And we will use space to like push ourselves to other corner of the river or to the direction of our mouse looks. Well, and here we go. It's a lot of danger places on the river, so we need to avoid them. And we, oh crap, it was close. We need to find some places to stop, and it's our first region, first of 10, so you'll understand how deep into the river, into the game you go. And yeah, you see it's 200 meters to some forest, and there is a lot of different types of these camps, or how it called, let me see, dock. Yeah, it's different types of docks, and here you can see it's entering, it's like forest with sometimes some good stuff like cattail. It's one of my favorite. You can use it to eat, you can use it to make ropes. I will call it ropes because it's ropes, it's called not ropes, but it's ropes, believe me. Okay, and what do we have? Yeah, we have insulated jacket, insulated pants. We can make it from cotton, but I don't want to make it right now. I want to make braided cones from our cattail, so we have a lot of braided coil to create some traps or other stuff. And sapling, it's, yeah, we need a lot of saplings to create this. Yeah, it's spear trap, it's snare. I'll create a few of them, I think. Yeah, we can just create two of them right now, and we will just, you know, hunt these rabbits. We need to place it somewhere, like, yeah, I think here. Let me open. Oh no, it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, sorry. That way we've built traps for rabbits. And I'm not sure if we can. Oh yeah. It's definitely the right place for building trap. We'll build it right here. Yeah. And then we will just fell. So what do we have? We have rabbit meat and rabbit hood, and our trap is broken right now. You can see it's broken. It's definitely broken. And we have another rabbit. Rabbit hide, rabbit meat. So now we can do this rabbit stuff, and I think we will collect it because we need to pooch. It will increase our inventory to 28 slots. Yeah, see, our inventory capacity is increased by 4, so it's very good news. At the beginning of the game we already have 2 more slots for our inventory, in our inventory, sorry. And what do we want to do? We want to swim away from this island, so no, it's very dangerous to move that way, so let's move. No, ah crap, I want to stay somewhere here. I can see it's like camp when you can find fire, and we can definitely cook this food, this rabbit stuff, you know. And what's here? Yeah, it's charge. It's dog with charge. Charge. It's good shelter, yeah, because you can find alcohol here, and it's alcohol every time you enter. You can find at least one alcohol bottle here, and you can, I don't know, you can sleep here. Oh, it, when you play, like, you know, not true. And somewhere here, yeah. By the way, we'll collect all that stuff. I'm not sure if we need it all, but if we don't need it, we can just drop it. But if we need it, we will run and try to find it. No. Search. Let's search. Search this car and old lumber. It's very good news that we found lumber. We need a lot of lumber. Alcohol and other stuff, yeah. Don't waste our time. We need to search the map. Oh! We found a hat. Can we use it? Quick. And yeah, here we have mulberries. Mulberries, it's a good. A good berry. It's a very good berry. You can use it to drink, you know, and to eat. So it's like, it's good to have these berries if you don't have, if you don't have water or food, you can eat it. But here I can show you it's. Spoils after 5 days in game. 5 days, if it's 5 days, it's really a long time, so you can just take it with you and eat it when you really need it or just before it's spoiled. And by the way, you can hear this country music all the time. Not all the time, but most of the time. You. Yeah, and let's try to collect it. Nope. Oop, yeah. Rafter. Wow, we found nuts and balls. I'm not sure why it called nuts and balls, but it's that stuff you need to upgrade your raft and to sometimes repair it if you somehow drop your boat, your raft HPs. So what do we have? We can use our raft inventory while we stand right before it. And I will, yeah, move nuts, move the salt lumber, and move alcohol because we don't need it right now. Check, catch, get desk. Oh, by the way, what task do we have? We have, yeah, radio signal, basic tools, create stone knife and stone hammer. Yeah, we have it. We can collect this object, so we can get one free campfire. And what is box? Deploy a box trap. Leaf catch rabbit. You can. I'm not sure. I suppose we don't get it right now, but let's collect our. Why? But we have stone hammer and stone knife. Ah! I don't need it right now. I will create my own campfire. Yeah, ill-equipped because we need to. Oh, wild garlic. As I remember, it's not spoiling. Yeah, it's 5 nutritious, but it will never spoil. And it's some kind of guild. Guild of Big John Boo. Big John Boo, yada yada yada. Let's check what do we have here. Oh, crap. We have this. No! Run away! Flint. Oh crap. We don't have anything. Wow. Let's run away from here and try to. Yeah, we need a trap to protect ourselves, and by now we need. What do we have? Yeah. Do we have stitching kit or bandage? No. I'll use it to. Maybe this asshole will run away from us. We need to heal ourselves, but we have no stuff to heal. Crap, we have. Okay, maybe there is something on our raft, I don't know, let's check it. When do we have torch? No, we need, where is it? Kitchen kit? No. Crap. Racks. What else do we have? Maybe now we can. Now. Oh yeah. Whew. And let's fix our. Let's ration. It's not a big deal if you win, but it's very hard to heal ourselves when we get some real. What was. Oh, yeah, let's look here. So let's go to one more island, I think, and then we will continue in the next episode. Here you can see we are at some fisher's house. Sometimes it's something interesting inside, but most of the time you can find just this these hooks, a lot of hooks. Where is it? Yeah, it's here. Fish hook, and sometimes some ropes or other stuff like that. And we found a way. It's a very good thing if you want to heal yourself from mosquitoes or other little assholes that can bite you, but mostly from mosquitoes. Jerky. Oh yeah, we found very very good thing. It's jerky. It's like a garlic, but with much more nutrition. So we will stop one more time. Let's find some place to stay, and maybe, yeah, we need something do not get so cold. It's first region, but its temperature, it's not very, very good for us. It looks like we have some summer closes. It's second region. It's very strange that we can find any place to stop for a minute or two. Oh yeah, it's our first crash. Oh yeah, crap, 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 crap.
No, 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 no.
Whew. And I think we'll stop here in this forest. We need to get some clothes, or I don't know, maybe some fire. Let's see, what do we need to create a campfire? Show me please campfire. What you need? Okay, old lumber. I don't want to waste old lumber. Maybe we'll create something else. Nah. Let's search this island, this car. Yeah, nuts and bolts, very good. Rabbits. Oh yeah, and here we can find water. I will fill our jar with water, so we will drink it when we really need it. Water replenished. What does it mean? I don't know. Do 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 do. Yeah, another car. Alcohol, yeah. So okay, it's some kind of empty island, so we will go to our raft and yeah. Guys, we will finish our episode here. It was very pleased for me that you came here and see my videos. I hope you will come back, maybe subscribe to my channel. I will try to make a lot of videos you want to see. So see you later, bye bye.